this breast splinter.
Guys, why are you all in your Dance Cali costumes?
It's the end of the week.
We were kind of hoping to learn what the rest of the assignment was. You guys have had some great numbers this week, but I'm not totally sure that I know either.
I do. I would be surprised if I could be somebody I'm not. And it's good to be a little theatrical. So here's what's gonna happen.
What if she misses playing with a cat like that?
And Asian vampires are the most hideous of all vampires. They're going to let me wear my lady demon clothes, or my dad will fly into your bedroom and bite your face off. He's really pissed. Is that what you want?
No, I don't want it, I'm afraid.
Good. I'm glad we had this talk. Now I have to go back to my coffee.
Keep away. Keep away.
Oh, there she is.
She's biting her now, isn't
she? I know.
Oh, you want to hit me? You want to beat me up so ahead. But I swear to you, I will never change. I'm proud of you. It's the best thing about me. So go ahead. Hit me.
I believe I will. Sir, would you like to go first? You're not getting anywhere.
That's what she wanted me to clean.
I'm not sure.
I want to thank you, Kurt. I realize I still have a lot to learn.
Do you want to play games? I mean, Malia?
Because of you. And I'm not going to let anyone lay a hand on you.
Really, dude? Because I'm pretty sure we can take both of you.
Yeah.
Do we need to get our batteries?
Okay. Okay, I'll
take my batteries. All right, 3-on-1 now,
Daisy. We need to start the free path. The work of freaks is chocolate.
This is Oreo, just go.
Next time, we'll bring some
you can quick. This hair is definitely so much longer, eh?
I'm tired of everyone calling.